home, let's do science. Hi scientists, I'm Monica from the California Science Center. Check out this scientist doing science from home.
Hi scientists, today we are going to be doing color craze. You ready, Mr. Monkey?
Yeah!
Today you'll need markers, but don't forget your black, pencil, clothespins or string, a coffee filter, or if you don't have a coffee filter, a paper towel cut into a circle, and some water. First thing you're gonna do is grab your coffee filter or paper towel and a pencil, and you're going to draw a small dot in the middle. Black marker to draw a ring around the dot. Here's a tip to draw your ring. Use the tip of your index finger to point at the dot, and where the first line is, you start drawing your ring around there. Now you're gonna fold your coffee filter into three times. Like a slice of pizza. The next thing we're gonna do is dip our coffee filter in our water, making sure it doesn't touch the black ring. Did you know that markers like this black one have different colored inks in them called pigments? When you put the filter in the filter absorbs the water and the water rises up. When the water reaches the ink, it carries the pigments with it, but not every pigment travels the same. Each pigment is a different size. The size affects how far the pigment will travel. Pigments that are a lot smaller, like this blue one, will travel further. In my experiment, the blue pigment traveled farther than the red pigment. Now that our coffee filter has been sitting here for 2 minutes, let's see what happened. In my experiment, the blue pigment traveled farther than the red pigment. After I took my coffee filter out of the water, I noticed there was different colors other than black. Blue, yellow, and red. What we did today is called chromatography.
Ooh, that was neat. Try doing this.
If you have other types of markers, try making your own design. Now we are going to put it in the water. Now that my filters are dry, I'm gonna pick my favorite one to turn into a butterfly. That was fun! Bye!
Awesome experiment, scientists! Thank you so much for showing us. Hope you scientists are feeling a little less stuck at home. See you next time!
Be sure to visit our website Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. for more stuck-at-home science activities.